अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टू विजुअलाइज द इंटरेक्शंस बिटवीन प्रोटीन एंड द लिगेंड इन डिस्कवरी स्टूडियो विजुअलाइजर, फर्स्टली ड्रैग द प्रोटीन डॉट पीडीबी क्यूटी फाइल इन डीएसबी एंड देन आल्सो ड्रैग द लिगेंड डॉट पीडीबी क्यूटी फाइल इन डीएसबी। टू गेट मोर क्लियर एंड बेटर इंटरेक्शंस गो टू स्क्रिप्ट विजुअलाइजेशन देन पब्लिकेशन क्वालिटी एंड देन क्लिक ऑन लिगेंड इंटरेक्शंस। To get more attractive interactions between ligand and the protein, you can change the display style and color of the ligand. To change the display style and color of the ligand, select it, then right click. And these are the different display style for the ligand. I will select here scale bar and stick for the ligand. Then I will color the only carbon atoms, so that other atoms like oxygen, nitrogen can be easily differentiated. I will here select blue color for the ligand and also change the stick size from 0.20 to 0.30. In the same way, you can also change the amino acid residue colors. Just select it, right click, and display style. I will select the pink color for amino acid residue and stick size 0.15 from 0.10. In the same way, the color of other amino acid residue can also be changed. I will change the color of other amino acid residues one by one. Now it is third amino acid residue. And I will also change the color of this amino acid residues in the same way. Now these are 3D interactions between ligand and the protein. Click on 2D diagram, show 2D diagram. These are the 2D interactions between ligand and the protein. Here to change the display style of the ligand, select the ligand, then display style. And I will select a ball and stick model for the ligand, apply and OK. To change the display style of the amino acid residue, just right click, display style, residues, and I will select here disk display style, apply and